As the pandemic continues to escalate in the United States of America, Donald Trump's top medical advisor has now revealed that the country is entering a different phase of the pandemic with more widespread cases. In a grim warning, Dr. Deborah said that COVID-19 is now a greater threat than when the outbreak first began. This comes as infections are spreading rapidly in both rural areas as well as in the cities. BRICS also stressed on the need to follow safety rules, urging the American public to wear masks and practice social distancing. The White House Task Force coordinator added that people living in multi-generational households should wear masks inside the home to protect the elderly. This comes as the United States recorded over 47,500 cases in just the last 24 hours. The case toll has now seen a slight dip after 5 days of recording over 60,000 infections. Cases have been surging across the south and the west of the country in recent weeks. Six U.S. states, Arkansas, California, Florida, Montana, Oregon, and Texas, have reported record spikes in deaths. California is now the worst hit state in America, followed by Florida. United States is the worst affected country in the world with over 4.8 million cases and nearly 155,000 deaths. Meanwhile, global COVID-19 cases have now passed the 18 million mark with nearly 700,000 deaths.